Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. This is the Queen Bee herself coming at you with another commentary of Chicago Talk. And as always, I start my videos off. I wanted to say peace be on to you and everyone that is watching this video. I'm at a Starbucks not too far from where I live at in Chicago, and I was kind of surfing the internet, and I have an update in regards to DMX. I want to start off by saying happy Friday. I did read, though, according to TMZ, though, that DMX is off of house arrest, but it is only one condition, though, according to the judge, that he definitely has to check it into a treatment program to get clean, because his drug addiction has really gotten out of hand, and I don't blame him for that. Now I'm reading on TMZ, it says, according to the court documents, though, all of the bail conditions are in place for X while he's out on bail for his federal tax evasion, he still have to get permission to travel out of New York State, but can travel to the facility without issue. It's unclear where the treatment program is located. Okay. Now, let me see. According to his attorney, Murray Richmond tells us X entered rehab because his drug usage had become impossible to manage. And yeah, like I said, because, and I totally agree with that, because this is, I mean, it's been past due. He needed help a long time ago, you know, because this stuff has gotten way out of hand. And yes, I don't blame the judge, you know, he made the right decision. You know, he definitely need to try to make an effort to help himself and do the right thing, you know, because now in terms of whether his shows are going to be, wait a minute, because I'm looking on my computer right now, so just bear with me for 1 second here. In terms about his shows are concerned, let's see. Yeah, he says he'd be able to leave his house without wearing an ankle monitor, which that's a good thing. Let's see. Yeah, I'm trying to see if that's gonna. Okay, now see, let's see. He's already requested approval to travel for some shows, but we don't know if his treatment will affect those concert dates. So that's kind of iffy. So yeah, so basically that's just, we'll wait and see in terms about that. So yeah, that's the update I wanted to report though about DMX, and continue to send your highest prayers out to him, because yeah, he, Lord knows he needed, though, he definitely needs to kick that habit, you know, because, and I really feel because of his drug addiction, though, that caused him to make some really bad decisions. So yeah, it's time for him to just, you know, get some treatment, get some help, and you know, get his life together, though, because he really needs to do that, because he got kids to think about, you know, and it's time out for all that goofing around and playing. I mean, he need to get down to serious business and do what he's got to do. Now, in reference to the next live stream, I'll probably do the live stream probably this coming up Saturday, you know, unless something has came up. But yeah, to my knowledge, I'll probably do the next live stream on Saturday and kind of recap on a couple of the stories that I did cover. Oh, also, I wanted to ask as well before I forget, did anybody watch the NFL protests? You know, it was online on Facebook. I kind of have like some mixed feelings about it, though. Some of the speakers were good, but the only issue I'm kind of questioning about, they had a Muslim lady on there that gave a, delivered a speech. I'm kind of a little bit iffy about that. I mean, no disrespect towards the Muslims, you know, no, don't take it the wrong way, but I'm kind of a little iffy about that, because I did watch that on Facebook, and I saw a lot of mixed feelings about that. Some people agreed with it, and some people that was kind of in disagreement with that. But do me a favor to all my subscribers, leave a comment on the bottom, and leave your opinion in terms of what you think, if anybody saw that live stream on Facebook about the NFL protest. And let me know, and also leave a comment on the bottom as well about DMX. And also as well to my subscribers, make sure that you share and subscribe. Make sure that you hit the bell on the bottom in terms of all notifications, so you can be informed about my future videos. Okay, so, and I want to thank all of my subscribers, you know, and thank you for supporting See Temptation, and I want to personally welcome you to Chicago Talk, and I hope you find all of my videos enlightening and very positive and uplifting. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this video, and I want to say namaste and peace be on to you and everybody that is watching this video. And I want to also state by saying I love you, I bless you, I have faith in you, I realize the spirit within each and every one of you. So until the next video, the actual live stream that I might do on Saturday, probably Saturday evening. But yeah, definitely be on the lookout on that. So until then, I'm dropping the mic. You have a great weekend. Take care. God bless. And see, temptation is gone. Peace.